Beautiful day. I'm bored. Been a long day at work, haven't done much. Been cooped up for days. I think we need to get the Porsche out. Put on a nice shirt, go for a drive. I wonder what's going on in Waikiki. I bet you it's empty. Alright, let's do that. And this is where you make fun of me, because I'm a single guy with three cars, nice big house, beautiful view, but I have to push the garage door open. It's clearly been a minute. I miss this car.
She's so nice.
Nothing cheers you up like going for a ride in a nice car. My God. I feel it already.
Alright, so it's mostly ghost town out here. Oh my gosh. There are some people though. But the parking lot's pretty empty. Usually it's pretty tough to find parking. So, I don't know. A lot of people at the hotel. But the hotels look dark. The hotel looks closed. Believe it or not, I used to work there almost 5 years of my life. Wow.
A lot of people out walking their dogs. Okay, so it is dead. Wow. I'm not getting out of the car because there's enough people to make me nervous. I don't need to risk myself getting ill because there's crazy tourists. But wow, usually there's just packed people on the sidewalks. I mean, packed. I mean, I worked in Waikiki for a while when I was younger, so. Ooh, it's just empty. Oh my gosh. Still some people though, on vacation, like foreigners, think that they're safe. They probably are, who knows, but I'm not taking the chance. I'm a little boy, can't get sick. Wow, I cannot believe how many people were out and how many people are out and about. Yeah, I don't know. I'm happy to have gone for a drive. I'm glad I didn't see anybody or talk to anybody, but man. Well, stay safe, everybody. Do some more fun stuff later.